What's going on, guys? It's your boy PrismaticPorter. Welcome back to the channel. As you see, this is another game with the Winnipeg Jets in our 3-game series. Hope you guys have been enjoying the content. The two of us have been able to provide for you. It's been a fun little series. You guys are staying safe, staying healthy. I know these have been weird times the last couple months. Oh, come on. Oh, you almost actually put that through. Oh shit, okay. You messed up there. You messed up in there. Had a chance of getting a wrap around there. But that's okay. We'll bounce back.
It's only 1-0.
Last game we started off 1-0-2. We lost 5-4.
Jets goal scored by number 85, Matthew Perron, assisted by number 17, Aaron Lowry, and by number 7, Dmitry Kulikov. Time of the goal, 9 minutes, 18 seconds.
We can come back from a lead like this, though. We know that we can show off what we got. Come back. Oh, I think it wasn't really good. Yeah, I thought it was actually good, though. That power play now, we got to take on the floor on the top. What's the difference here? Alright, why are you still skating up ice? The puck's in front of you. Sanford. Oh man, I thought this was gonna be a good shot. Wait, delayed penalty. 5-on-3. I missed the penalty here. What happened? Exactly what we needed. Take advantage. Take advantage. Let's go. Alright, 19 seconds. I thought, you know what? I probably shouldn't have shot that as quickly as I did. But, you know what? We did that. And we're just going to move on. Go on to the next face-off and try and get it. Come on. Keep it in. Keep it in. Let's shoot that. Keep it in. We have the power pro though. I'm on four this time. Good game, team. Good, good, good. Let's hope I can get that up, actually. That's a good shot. I got to get it up. Up, come on. Come on. Oh! Take the stub. Alright, similar to game one, end of the first period, 1-0. I actually am leading in shots, surprisingly. Okay. This game is so similar to game one. I hope I can reverse roles here and take the win. Keep pressing the door. That's done. Okay. Okay. Come on, man. Let me control it one more. Done. Pass it to David Perron. Oh, come on. I need you guys to get there. This is just not turning out well at all. Well, hold on. Maybe. Oh, let's go. Nice one-timer from Oliver Sundquist. Nice assist from Petrangelo, man. Found that open man getting that goal.
St. Louis goal, scored by number 70, Blake Hillman, assisted by number 27, Alex Petrangelo, and by number 57, Stephen Perron. Time of the goal, 6 minutes, 26 seconds.
Shoots. Hope you guys have been enjoying this game so far. Personally, I have, but it's also because it's close and I'm not going to be going out like I did the last couple games I played. Oh, wow. Oh, wow, what a deflection. Who was that? Oh, Sunquist again, dude. He might have a Hattie if he gets another one. Let's go. Well, he will have a Hattie if he gets another one. Let's see if he can do it. Man, I'm going to target him a little bit more. He's the band this game. Oh, wow. Good stop, Bowmeister. Not Bowmeister. Bennington. Wow. Wow, my ball thrown off by that goal. I did not expect that to go in. When I thought I was like, okay, I'll get a rebound. I'll have to shoot it in. I didn't expect the deflection. You never expect those deflections. And now we're down 3-2. All right. Alright, so we got the power play. Let's see if we can make something happen here. Full on attack. Power play's gonna be a big one. I don't know what he's doing there. He can go. Oh, he tripped him. That's a penalty shot. That is a penalty shot. Let's go. Oh, my God. Oh, what the? What was he doing? I will take that. What was he doing? Ryan O'Reilly. O'Reilly. Auto parts. With the goal on the penalty shot. And now we're a goal away from taking the lead.
16 minutes, 49 seconds.
Oh no. Oh no. Damn it. Oh, let's go. Damn, let's go.
St. Louis goal scored on the power play by number 17, Jaden Schwartz, assisted by number 27, Alex Petrangelo. Time of the goal, 18 minutes, 52 seconds.
All right, we're actually playing this game really well. Let's see if we can. Time of attack is still beating me, but I'm beating the shots this game. Game one, he only beat me four. He beat me 4-5 game one. So let's see if we can take a game in the series. Oh, come on. Wow. All right, 14-20 left. Oh shit. Oh shit. Come on, man. That was a bad penalty to take.
loose. Penalty to number 19, Shane Foremeister. 2 minutes for tripping. End of the penalty. 8 minutes, 17 seconds.
Oh, come on. Oh, damn. Oh, come on, O'Reilly. Get down there. Oh my god, what was that pass? Oh wow, they're giving me a 5 minute major. Are you kidding me? Wow. Luckily that's my third line left defenseman, but god.
St. Louis penalty to number 6, Marco Scandella. A 5 minute major for checking from behind and a game misconduct. Time to the penalty, 12 minutes, 41 seconds. Jets goal scored on the power play by number 26.
Let's go. Alexander Steve. Oh, let's go, baby. Let's go. 5-5.
Blue score. Score shorthanded by number 20, Alexander Steve. Assisted by number 90, Ryan O'Reilly. And by number 72, Justin Falk. Time of the goal, 14 minutes, 57 seconds.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go.
St. Louis goal, scored by number 57, David Perron, assisted by number 55, Colton Parayko. Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 1 second.
Going to overtime. Oh, offsides. 0.3 seconds. There's no way. Here we go. Tarasenko. Let's go! Game two with a winner from Braden Shen. Let's go! Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. We're going to game three against HDT, Frosty Austin, the Winnipeg Jets. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell, follow me on everything, links in the description below. And we're going to St. Louis, baby. This has been your boy, PrismaticPorter, and I'm out. Peace!